Then God came to Moses as a burning bush and said,
I am who I am.
Just like Popeye's.
Stick to the script, please. What's that in your hand?
My big staff.
He replied,
but Moses was slow of speech and tongue. I am slow of speech and tongue.
John, stop messing around.
Sorry. I will go over there and see this strange sight.
Just because Charlton Heston did that doesn't mean he shouldn't.
You know, ever since Peterson made you student director, you've gotten so bossy.
I'm up here trying to save this bunker, and you're going to be around to reopen in 5 minutes. You are so immature.
At least I have lines.
Yeah, and you don't even take them seriously. Because if an acting doesn't work out for you, you can go work for your dad with a little architecture firm. Acting is all I have!
Stop bickering, you two! Now put your feet up. Show sucks.
I could write a better play in my sleep.
Then why don't you write one with a great part for me?
Well, if you must know, I'm working on a two-act play that'll star just the four of us.
Really? We have to go on stage!
Yeah, guys, Mom and Dad are gonna be here tonight.
Your millionaire dad? If I'm good, do you think he'll adopt me? He might help us out if we end up going to New York together. But if we can't hold it together now, we'll fall apart before we graduate.
Divonne, I'm sorry.
Apology accepted. Let's try the song.
There always have been skeptics
who have missed me.
And so it was when Moses
approached the mountain.
I see you standing by that bush.
Now get that letter from
the middle. The last thing the world needs is a pyromaniac prophet. Don't try to part the water, you'll never get your wish. Don't try to part the water,
you'll only kill the fish. You're
such a mistake, be realistic. You'll never part that H2O. No, you'll never part that H2O. It's not the type of metaphysics. We're clearly really in a jam, but we can still follow the coastline. Come on now, let's take the other leg.
No pun intended, just don't try
to part the water. Not even on a dip. Don't try to part the water.
You can barely part your hair.
You're such a mistake, be realistic. You'll never part that H2O. You'll never part that H2O.
License, everyone, license. Bring it to Kirk.